Drug dealers work in your premises? Because a responsible, conscientious club owner like you would be aware. Right, Alan?
Yes, of course.
How old was that last girl we talked to, would you say?
15. No older than 16.
We just got this new bouncer. Got it. He's a bit of an idiot. The girl's charming, you know.
Do they charm you, too?
Oh.
Tonight your night?
Yes, I run it tonight, DJ.
That's right. You run it for Alan. You're his boy. Right, I want copies of your licence, financial records, purchase orders, guest lists, the lot. By tomorrow.
Thank you.
club was over capacity by 200 tonight. Are you listening? We let everybody in, underage people. They were all underage.
Yeah, so?
And do we know drug dealers work here? We see them on the
dance floor. I don't know that. And neither do you. Okay?
So shut the fuck up, Thomas. Yeah? Bonus.
What's for?
For shutting the fuck up.
And if you do slip up, someone will come, Thomas, and snap your fucking spine.
She said, no, don't you be shy, don't you look up, time's on your side. A plasticine dream, do you comprehend? A frivolous being, let's not pretend that you didn't see.
Where have you been?
Merde.
Mom, God, Daniel is ill again. Who is that with you?
Hello, Kasoki.
You know my rules.
It was too late to get home. We're not gonna, you know, do anything.
Like what?
You know, I mean sex. We're not gonna have sex, we wouldn't do that.
No?
Yeah, I mean, well, we have done stuff, possibly. I mean, not loads. Well, you could say loads.
Okay, maybe you should stop talking now.
Yeah, just whole truth, nothing but the truth, so help me God. Oh, bloody hell.
Someone tell me, please, where to find a virgin in this country.
Well, difficult.
Hold him up.
It's okay, Dan, man. Thomas is here.
What were you doing that was more important than your family this evening? Speak to me, boy.
Mom, a girl died tonight. It's my club night.